We ride at dawn, bitches! Woo!
Good girl in a straw hat with her arms out in a cornfield. That is a scarecrow. Thought it was a human woman. Sorry.
Thanks.
What? I gotcha. You see, because you were all excited. And then boom!
We fought with him.
Me, I died for him.
Me,
I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.
Honey, I have some terrible news.
All right, what seems to be the problem?
I'm pregnant.
We're fucked.
Listen, I know what you're thinking. It doesn't always happen. Doesn't always happen? Go ahead and name me an adventurer who has two happy living parents. They may not even want to become an adventurer.
Listen to yourself. What else is he gonna do, Sharon? Is he gonna be a fucking baker? You wanna NPC our fucking kid?
Oh god, he's gonna be an adventurer. What are we gonna do?
All right, don't panic. You packed your go bag like I told you?
Of course, I always keep it right next to me.
We just have to leave. I don't know where we're going, but we have to get someplace safe and as soon as possible.
Okay. How much time do you think we have?
I would assume roughly 9 months.
Hi everyone. Welcome to this meeting of the Afterlife Support Group for Dungeons & Dragons characters. Hey, what's up?
Hey guys.
So I see there are some new faces here, so we'll just go around and say how we all died.
Hey. I give up my life so a demon god's soul could be destroyed forever. I was killed by an ancient black dragon as I fought to protect my child at home. I was assassinated in the night by a powerful mage and his mercenaries because I had uncovered his plot to corrupt the entire kingdom. I tripped in lava.
Oh, hello. Huh. Man, I thought for sure something weird was gonna...
You're not a real Dungeons & Dragons nerd unless you have 30 pairs of really cool and beautiful dice, but only one D20 that respects you! I love you, bitch!
Donkey from Shrek is just a bard that travels the lands with an ogre barbarian. He sings songs, has quirky one-liners, he fucked the dragon. Tell me I'm wrong.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to make a dex save. No problem.
Okay.
So adding in all my modifiers, that's an 18. How's that? Do you have another character sheet handy? I think so. Why? You're gonna need it.
What you did was sneaky, underhanded, and downright distasteful. I loved it.
Could I get a...
I hate you.
I know.
So she says, huh, you don't look so well. And then he says, move. She says, no. He says, move. She says, no.
And I missed, and then I fired, and then I fired, and I missed. I missed both times, and then I fired, and I missed. This went on for several hours.
And then I was like, I cannot believe that you made me touch that.
You know,
like,
right?
That,
I have always wondered.
What?
What would it feel like if we bit off one of the fingers?
Do it.
Okay, we've been over this. You can't do that.
I am ready.
You can do it. I'm just holding back on you guys.
Do not hold back.
You want to try it? No, there's a reason for that.
No.
Shut up. Okay, it's not I am ready.
Don't
it's
do not it. A
don't
it'd be kinda cool.
No,
it would
yes,
no.
It would be cool.
What I think each D&D class says about you. Wizards, you're either a complete control freak or you have no control over your life at all. No in between. Bards, you're kind and compassionate, but you can be kind of obnoxious sometimes. Rangers, you're generally more timid and shy and you would rather follow than lead, but that's not necessarily a bad thing, so keep doing what you're doing. Paladins, you're the mom or dad of your friend group, like you take care of everyone else, but you need to take time for yourself too, okay? Rogues, therapy is a thing that people go to. Maybe you could try it? Clerics, you always put other people's needs before yours, and you're the person that they come to for advice when they need it, but how are you? Are you okay? Monks, you are so cool. Like, you probably know how to skateboard or something. You're just so cool. Sorcerers, you're really funny and really kind, but you can be really petty if someone crosses you. And I love that.
I have a confession to make. I've actually never played a bard. And I actually thought this is the actual way you spelt seduced. It's actually that!
Grab my hand. Grab my hand. Now we wait. We wait for that person.
Now! Now! Now we go! Keep holding my hand! Keep holding my hand! Keep moving! Keep your feet! Why is your hand sleeping?
I can't
hold.
I thought I heard the old man say, leave her, Johnny, leave her. Tomorrow ye will get your pay, and it's time for us to leave.